Hey guys, I'm Valian. If you guys want to catch me live, I stream on Twitch and sometimes TikTok. So I've been tinkering around, making minor adjustments here and there, just trying to figure out how to make this build better. Made some slight changes to Spirit Bones, Paragon Tree, skills, etc. Biggest change so far has just been an upgrade. The unique gloves, Pain Gorger's Gauntlets. It's unique alone, makes it so you can jump 20, 30 plus nightmare tiers easily. It's made for this build. So basically, any damage that you do that's not your basic attack marks all the enemies that get hit. So your basic attack becomes AoE and attacks all those marked enemies at once. This is a basic attack build, so perfect fit. The build link is going to be updated, and I should have a build video out later today. But I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Also, if you guys have any builds that you want me to try, let me know. I've been gone for a season. I did try the boulder build and the new lightning build this season. Not really for me. Appreciate you. Thank you for the support. I'll see you guys next time.